Hello everybody, welcome back. Let's play some Planescape. Everything should be good to go.
Done.
I think I should check out the cranium rats, whatever that is.
Done.
I think they were here. Everything else should be done. That's done. Oh yeah, the Chris's stash was... And I have the bronze sphere. How can I investigate that? Let's just... Examine the sphere. Although its basic appearance is normal enough, this sphere somehow manages to offend the rest of your senses. But the person. Okay, it doesn't do anything.
I'm gone.
Okay. Jeez Christ. Okay, we'll run through. Holy shit, that's okay. This is not exactly what I was expecting. Why do you call me murderer? Go to the House of the Walking, kill the Silent King, kill... Well, he has... I mean, he captured me, but... Or they captured me, but they let me go. And you freaking rats have been trying to kill me. What could you offer me? Safe passage, love. Secret 12 magic, the red wind is here. I wonder if I can go and tell them that these rats are trying to kill the king.
Updated my journal.
Well, this isn't exactly what I was...
I'm gone.
Okay, run through. Oh crap, there's a lot of... I'll go and tell them that, hey, these rats want to kill you. I don't give a damn about rats. I mean, first rat I saw tried to kill me, so yeah, screw him. These guys have been pretty chill. Go go talk to this guy. Let's talk to the merchant first, though. I have a bunch of... crap I can sell. Fighters and tea. Okay, well, if I get a thief, that's actually pretty nice. If I get a thief... I can sell bronze ring, I can sell. That I can sell. These I can. Hey, the rats are trying to... Can I see the king now? Yeah, these are much...
Done.
But you don't care. Does anyone care? well, I don't want to start... killing these zombies. Yep, Silent King. Yeah, what can you tell me?
I'm gone.
Can I see the king? We are over one of the 99 sons of the Western Mountains. You know the number on the plains, but it passed away. I see. Well, that's pretty dumb. I would like to let them know that, hey, the rats are trying to kill you, or the rats want you dead, so I can go and get rid of the rats for you, but apparently that's not an option. I wonder if I go back there, what will happen. Well, I don't know how to get to the king. These guys are not aggressive now, but these are. Screw these. Well, I have no clue. I have no idea. Screw you.
You see that?
Kill all the rest.
Done.
Endure.
What's up?
In enduring, grow strong. I hear your words.
Pest control.
Yeah. What?
luck sings true.
Hmm. Well, I don't know. Let's go talk to the... I thought I could... Well, I don't want to deal with the rats.
Done.
So, if the zombies don't give a shit, then fine, let them be. Maybe I go back there at some point, but... Yeah, I have no idea.
All right.
You son of a bitch. Where was the Chris's stash? Oh yeah, there was this, here you are, your knife, yeah, very nice knife, I hold it lovingly.
Updated my journal.
And there you go.
Done.
And now, the stash. Is it here? Secret stash. No, this is someone. Because he said it's near this place.
I'm gone.
I can't go into this. I think I talked to this guy as well. Oh, maybe I didn't. Once in a little are metal machines and doors.
Updated my journal.
Hey, did you steal something? You offered them to me. It wasn't good enough for you, why should it suffice for him? The tattoo. Okay. Yeah, she doesn't want to give up. Took their name. Give me the name and number. Jeez. Yeah, you stole it. Well, take some coin. I don't steal any names.
Done.
I have plenty of cash. Here, you can get your name. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Updated my journal.
Protection from chaotic creature. How do I see my alignment? I see my alignment. I don't know. Maybe
I'm gone.
Where is that? Is it this one or that one? Secret stash. Nope, not this one.
All right.
Well, this isn't very secret. First, study if you realize tail weapons. Oh, tell me. There was a stretch a bit from my mind who first spoke. I know a little about you. Yet, hear me out. Yeah. an audience. What did I want? Your collectors roam throughout the hive. If they should find my body, I will be kept safe. That's all I ask. The boon I granted you was no simple matter. So you granted my boon just like that. There must be some other reason. After you'd strung up a score of my blood on the high walls. Well, I don't know what the previous incarnation has done. Probably all kinds of stuff.
My journal.
Darling girl Anna, she found you dead as a debtor can be. You have to ask her. There's nothing about us for you, not corpse.
Updated my journal.
After a long while, Farad returns, his crutch clacking against the flagstone. Okay, where's Anna? Haven't I seen her before?
Oh, what? No.
I think I've... Oh, yeah. Okay. The girl ignores you and turns to Farad. What's this about, then? Resourceful Corp needs to know where you found him. If I don't need to make your mistake. Yeah, where did you find my body? I want to lose my journal. I don't know what. Backseat parent. Oh, good.
Updated my journal.
Oh.
Hi.
She just joined the party, okay. We should find her thief. I wonder if she's gonna stick around. Or maybe it's just a temporary. Because the... Well, you can get these punch daggers. If I can find that. Okay, well.
I'm gone.
There's a thief. Welcome aboard. At least for now.
Right.
Where is the... Let's go talk to the... Can I go back to... And you son of a bitch. Hear about Chris. Where is the... Chris's... place.
Done.
There was supposed to be a...
Done.
I don't know. Well, I'll stop here. Maybe I think I've checked everything. Because the dead guy said that it's near this. I don't see any secret stashes anywhere or well, I'll stop here. Now we have a thief. Can you...
Why not? Ready. I'm here. What you be like? Ready. I'm high. Get you like my co- I'm not that sort of girl.
Yeah. Well, I made some progress. I don't know what to do with the cranium rats. Or the king. So I guess I'll just leave them for now. And let's go. Yeah. Let's go to the site where I've where she found me. And next time. So, I'll see you then. Bye-bye.